Never ever have I been so flawless. Airbrushing skin makes it less porous. Nip tuck my stomach, my face looks offended. Please leave me as God intended. Wanna be natural, untouched, complete. Don't sharpen my eyebrows, I make them on fleek. Image cosmetics, fake prosthetic. What the consumer wants and buys is synthetic. The eyes have it, strike a pose. Straighten out my nose, don't like my style, change my clothes. No wear or tear or stray hair. Add some stubble, it's no trouble. Don't fix what's not broken in the first place. I'm just a blank face, losing my identity. Replacing my personality, individuality with no transparency. Never ever have I been so flawless. Never ever, never ever, never ever have I been so flawless. Never ever, never ever, never ever have I been so flawless. Never ever, never ever. To a slope that's slippery. Off replacement, Photoshop trickery. Remove the bags under my eye. Make it look like I've never even cried. Why are we so allergic to the sight of wrinkles and cellulite? That we would smooth and lines brighten eyes, lengthen limbs or even lighten skin. Image don't mean that much to me, but it means a lot to those under 16. Those images are too much. They don't know that they're all touched up. They exist to sell a fantasy that's wrapped around retail therapy. But to be honest, it's okay, resist. Perfection always exists. Yeah, never ever have I been so flawless. Never ever, never ever, never ever have I been so flawless. Never ever, never ever, never ever have I been so flawless. Never ever, never ever, never ever have I been so flawless. Never ever, never ever, never ever have I been.